inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Teddy Ursa is sent out. A rigid shock. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's down! Machamp is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! That hurt! Physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nailed by Eruption. It could take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.